Je m'appelle Jules Burnotte de Sherbrooke, Québec, membre actif de Biathlon Canada.
For the last years, well, everyone sees that the world is changing a bit and the world has to change. People have to change. And the IBU came out this year with a new initiative of a sustainability ambassador. And of course, I jumped on the opportunity right away. I think it's a great idea, a great way to mix those both, like those two things. Sport in my life has always been on one side and then school on the other side. And then I was always also a bit in, you know, activism and environment. And yeah, that new program allows me to, it creates the link between sport and environment. And I think that link is really important. I've been involved in it way before biathlon. It's been very present in my life. So yeah, how it's working for the moment is there's people from the IBU administration, and there's professionals, and there's athletes. So we have really like three sides to think about what's going on in the IBU. What's the IBU doing? What can it do better? What are the challenges? Everything. And it's really great. With this group of people, I'm pretty sure we can get to something good. Something good for us, good for the biathlon, good for the future, good for everyone following us. And we're all in this together. And when I'm saying together, it's not just the athletes and the IBU. It includes the coaches, the volunteers, but it also includes all the followers we have, all the spectators. With this ambassador program, it allows us to link everyone. To link everyone together to be a big team, and that big team, I could call the biathlon team, has a great opportunity to become a leader. We are already doing great, but we can really become a leader in biathlon, yeah, but in sport and in much more too, in general. So if you all join, it's gonna be great, very great.